was told she drowned in the flood. I ain't no idiot.